Barcelona have a couple of goals without reply. It's 2-0.
No doubt as to who has the momentum here now. The only doubt is how many is coming.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
I just think it was a cheap foul to give away. Some movement on the bench, and we are going to see a change. Yeah, that's top defending and preventing him turning, which can open up many possibilities.
It's Vidal. And it's Luis Suarez. Luis Suarez!
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Barcelona take a 3-goal lead and they are romping out of sight.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
Messi. Luis Suarez. Sergio Busquets. It's Luis Suarez, out wide to the right. Messi goes for goal!
Just too high. Well, the most exciting sight on a football pitch. He had too much trickery for that defence. Brilliant.
Pushes it out wide. Belanda has been fouled. Chip through. Must score. Suarez tries running with the ball at his feet.
And that's the end of that. It all started well enough.
Belanda. Belanda. Shoots! To win it back, and it's Luis Suarez. He's got good distance on that. Titi does well to read it and intercepts. Out to the left it goes. Tries to dink it in. Going for goal! The defence can get it clear. And he should have made it four. Well intercepted, really alerts the danger. Piquet gets his foot in there. This is gone. He's reached the halfway point of the final. As easy as 1-2-3. It really has been that straightforward halfway through the match, but very little to suggest that much will change in the second half. That first 45 minutes of the final, Jim. Looking for you.
Well, it's obvious who's likely to be more content going in at half-time, but I sincerely hope that there's a fitting response from the opposition to really engage us on the big occasion.
Barcelona are cruising it at half-time, 3-0 ahead. Already up and running for the second half. Now it's Luis Suarez, stuck out a leg for a good challenge. Dembele, another hat-trick. What do you think that'll mean to him, Jim?
I think it'll mean a huge amount to him. The way he's been playing, I fully expect him to turn his 2 goals into 3. His appetite has been brilliant, and he totally merits a third.
That's a foul. Free kick's been given.
sometimes a loose spell could trigger a completely different spell of play, and it makes even less sense.
Luis Suarez. Celtic Inan. Barcelona really do look to have it all sewn up here. And it's got through.
It's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing.
Semedo goes looking. Sergio Busquets.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Ball's loose, who's getting there? He's made sure that that won't get through.
Keeper goes long.
Defending was strong and firm. It's a bit too casual in possession. Lobs it in gently.
And that's been lever clear. Messi.
Has a hit! He has done it! Yet another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge.
Look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
Barcelona tear their opponents apart once again. They are utterly ruthless. Yolanda, great strength, too strong for his opponent. And it's Luis Suarez,
played out to the right.
And this has gone, presumably for offside.
Look, he just has to read the situation quicker if he hopes to conquer that.
Maicon. Now it's Messi.
And he's shown him a clean pair of heels. Challenge, but well within the laws.
That's Luis Suarez. Buslera gets it upfield. Aimed low and direct. Tries to cross.
Can he put it away? And in it goes.
A contest no more. It is nothing short of utter humiliation. Yeah, and by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
Barcelona totally rampant here.
He's left his man.
Messi.
Cleared without complication.
Now a chance to break.
Exemplary tackle, stopped him dead in his tracks. Breaks on here. Maicon gets it back.
Giacchi. And it's Mariano.
Going through, fires it in low. It's a brilliant interception.
Giacchi.
Simply, the big day was their day, a day for them and their fans.